a boxing night with it. This is gonna be good because it isn't overly best of the best of the best of the best of the best. But it is pretty good quality stuff and good, perfect. Oh, and of course, that's safe content. I'm not gonna do my dumb mistake I do every time by leaving government subsidy up. Let's start buying all of our shit. First off, with medium tractors, we got one of them with wide tires plus weights and nice big. Now then we also got this with a big weight on the front and that. So that doesn't look very good because it's bringing the total down a bit, but then we also picked out that. I don't really like twin wheels. Tractors wise, Alright, tractors are done, I think. And EU, that's what I've got. There we go. Okay, we got the 25 gram one. Trailer. We got this. We also picked out this. Will I have enough? It may not. Surely I do, because I'm just picking out all the things that I gave myself, didn't I? I picked out that. Oh yeah, the mowers. You've got that. Tedders, you've got that. Minerals, you've got that. Mightn't be talking a fair bit, lads. Learning wagons, you've got that. And that is everything. That's all she wrote, lads. That's all she wrote. Time to get everything back to the farm. Let's hope this can pull up with an alright amount of power. I'll hire a worker to just to get in, get stuck in this. Alright, this gets pulled in at a steady pace. Man, can this, I don't think this can really pull too much, can it? I'm just trying not to hit anything, and I think I'm fucking stuck on the header. Really fucking took the header out there. There we go, right. These can carry back the cedar. Oh, actually, no, I don't want to take the cedar back just yet. Oh, what the fuck am I whispering? Alright, this can't take it, can it? Shit count at FS19, right here, lads. We're off. Fuck the fucking speed limit. Yeah, that's what you like to see, lads. Swing around on the right, lads. Parkering me out here. Oh, we have John Deere right now. Farm, so. I pick John Deere, prefer it, kind of. This is an eye header. In the game, it's a pretty good one. So, I mean, get ready by taking this to this paddock, and I don't think we'll hire a worker just yet, but we'll just wait. That's done a pretty good job, pretty quick job. Which one's me? Yeah, this is me little one. That mower can also get attached to the front. So if I want to, let's say, tear on. Oh, I think it's only one that can only on the front. Hang on. I'll have to have a quick squeeze at this, boys. Because I think this tractor can attach him. Am I right? Yep. No worries at all. Take those two back to the farm. Yes, we got tedder, mower, windrower, loading wagon, baler. Got a pair of things. Should be alright, I reckon. So we should ride. No, I don't know. I can't really back in like trailers and stuff. I'm not. Oh shit, select. Drop them over there. Cause these, just go straight onto the back of the tractor, so that just makes it. It has no little pair of wheels that. It on. Makes it a bit easier. I really like the chaser bins, they just come in handy when you're harvesting the crops. $70,000. Hang on, leave that there because I need to fill it up. I'll fill it up and bring it back. That's what I'll do with everything. I will try and back things in to the sheds when I pick up the bale. This is going to take me a while to do these trips. The reason why cheap balers that just make straight square ones that are so much easier to use and everything is just because I can't really work the things that go in front and pick them up too well. It's just a bit difficult for me, so I just get one of those manual things and pick them up. Good to go. I'm not very good at backing stuff and just the ledges now on fucking. See, look. I'll take it. I will take that because that's the best I'm gonna get. Yeah, I'm not very good at backing things, and that's why I really don't like. I'm just trying to do a YouTube at the moment. I'm just going to go to game chat and say that I'm done, and then finish the video, alright? So I'll be a minute. Right, thanks everyone for watching, and please like and subscribe. I'm going to work on this world a little bit more over the time. Yeah, thanks.